was a, when Peter Bernstein, to get him to come to the site door, it's been a long time, man. And, he is one of the busiest guitar players in the universe, I'll tell you that right now. And we're in for a thrill tonight. Just for letting you know, Michael Feinberg Quintet will be in here tomorrow night, and we still have tickets. The amazing Connecticut Noah Premature is in that band. Jeff Train Watts, for you drummers out there, will be playing the drums here tomorrow. And Gina Vies will be here on piano. And that's tomorrow night, Christmas time. We're sleeping, man. We're all quiet. We're quiet, quiet Christmas. But New Year's, man, Samara Joy is still on, is on. We have two shows. The first show is sold out. The second show, we got like 12 or 15 tickets if you really want to be a rock star this Christmas, man. Come to the side door at 10 o'clock and hear Samara Joy in her quartet. Man, it's so glad to see the room this crowded. It's been a long time. And to have this band with, there's so many heavyweights on this stage tonight that I saw who was in this band, I about passed out. And I'm going to let the band speak for the band. But, you know, I think you know who's going to be stepping up here. But I can't say enough about Mr. Bernstein. To me, he's the most amazing guitar player.
Yeah.
Human being, just plays with everybody. And, side door, he's here. Put your hands together.
Ken's kept it going for all of us. So. We appreciate that. And we appreciate all of you being here. Joe Farnsworth on the drums. Great, Joe Farnsworth. Vicente Archer at the bass. Vicente Archer. Sullivan Fortner at the piano. Sullivan Fortner. Gentlemen are no stranger to the stage, and it's really an honor to have them all here, and enjoy ourselves. Yep. Spent, more time in the car than on the stage, so we have to really enjoy the time on the stage, because it's all just trying to get somewhere. That's all it is. Thank you so much. I'm going to start with a blues called the Blood Wolf Moon Blues. Tomorrow's a full moon. It's not a blood wolf moon, but those don't happen that often. But tomorrow's a full moon, so this is for that one, the Blood Wolf Moon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
you very much. Go Farnsworth. Vicente Archer. Sullivan Fortner. Song called Harbor No Illusions. Harbor No Illusions. I'm going to continue with another tune of mine written for my favorite insect, the dragonfly. The dragonfly.
Inspiring creature. Thank you.
Century, Thelonious Monk. We have time for another one, at least one more, and then we'll take a short break, but we'll play this tune of mine, an old song called Jive Coffee, which is based on a very old song called Tea for Two. This is Jive Coffee.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Archer, Sullivan Fortner, and truly on guitar, Pete Bernstein. Thank you. We have a very short break and we'll be back with some more music. Thank you so much for a wonderful audience.
Smoking on all. starts. It is the holidays, right?
Yeah.
And we are selling, come on, you want to be a hero. Gift certificates. It is tough to get in, sir. Gift certificates to the side door you can give to the people you love, you hate, you don't care about. But anyways, you can give them this. Perfect for the stockings. Come on, man. I mean, side door, are you kidding me? So please support that on the way out. This band is the Holy Grail right now. You know, I'm happy for Christmas right now, man. I feel good. I'm so proud to have a club and have a band like this playing. Put your hands together.
I do appreciate playing for live humans, really. Things are definitely going the way that inspire people to just watch YouTube or check out a stream or something, but we really appreciate you being out and all this and your support. Joe Farnsworth, Vicente Archer. Again, thank you. I just got here. Just in case, just for late people and come for the late set. So we appreciate you sticking around if you were here the first set, and play a song called Simple as That.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Try a newer song. This is a ballad I wrote almost 2 years, well, a year and a half ago now. Things got real quiet. And, it's a ballad called Empty Streets.
Thank you.
right. Thank you. I didn't even know you played the drums. I thought it was a Christmas miracle. Wow. Well, thank you. Thanks to Kim for all you do. Also, Chris Beaudry. And everybody here is great. Forgot the great sound man's name already. It's been a long day, but he does a great job. And everyone here, thank you for making us feel at home. And we really appreciate you being a wonderful audience. And we appreciate an audience to play for. Thank you so much once again, Sullivan Fortner. Said they are there, Joe Farnsworth, and Tommy Bernstein.
Buy every CD we got out there.
You got some?
Buy them all.